What is up, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, and we have got another legend today, and that legend is Reggie White. And he was a defensive end for the Eagles and the Packers. So I've got a couple of videos here. One will be the NFL career highlights, which is about 4 minutes long, and then the Joseph Vincent video, which is the Minister of Defense, which is also about 4 minutes long, yeah. So yeah, two good videos. I hope to see plenty of his highlights, and you know, I've been told that he's one of the most dominant defenders that has played the game, so I'm pretty excited. And after just seeing the Von Miller highlights, you know, the bar is pretty high, because I thoroughly enjoyed Von Miller. So I'm not going to compare them, obviously, because they played the game in different times, but you know, I've still got Miller fresh in the mind, so I'm very excited to see some. I don't know what type of guy he is, like spin moves, or if he's just like raw power and just like bulldozing people over. So let's get straight into it and check out what should we do. We'll do the NFL career highlights first.
Reggie White was a phenom.
He was a wrecking ball.
There was a frightening look in their face.
He looks like a powerful dude.
What they were facing.
As you know, in the Minnesota defense,
Reggie White came out of the USFL where they said there was nobody around in the block. Reggie White, just a player.
Nice.
He's a player.
Genetically, there were no Reggie Whites in the NFL. He is a player that has to dominate the game. He's the best defensive lineman I've ever been. The ability the good Lord gave him is unbelievable.
After I played against Reggie White, everybody else was easy.
Snatched
us. See what I do on the field. They can come to me and ask me, where you get the strength? How do you do it? And I can let them know it. You got to put your faith in the action.
There was nothing like the Eagles.
Man, he looks quick too. This
would make you get up and go watch him.
Quick for his size. Oh man, didn't even see him. Big dude.
It's with great pride I introduce the newest member of the Green and Gold, Reggie White.
The quality of Reggie White, when the other teams were just beating down the door to get him. My thought was, you know, to me, is one of the all-time great steals in free agency. Best player I've ever played with or against, by far, Reggie White.
Wow. That's some high praise, man. Crazy high praise. Best ever.
And Reggie White fights off the offensive tackle to get the sack.
Well, he changed his direction quite quickly, too.
He goes down by Reggie White, and the game is going to be won by the Packers. Reggie White.
So he wins games, too, all against his old team.
Great pass rush as Reggie White was breathing fire.
Breathing fire. Sack, mate. Get down. Sack master. Here he comes. You know
he's
it.
He's yep. Back.
Oh wow. Popped up perfectly for his teammate. Man, huge respect for these guys, eh? On the O-line and the D-line.
Did he come quick? Did he come quick? When he closes, nobody closes faster.
Woo. Just such a pure, like, clash of strength. Raw strength, man.
It has finally arrived.
Did he win one?
Here is the quarterback, Bledsoe. Here they come again. There's Reggie got it.
Oh.
There he goes at the 22-yard line.
Dude.
Third down for Drew Bledsoe.
He makes those guys look useless. Legend, man.
Reggie White, is this heaven or what?
It don't get any better than this.
What a legend. Thanks, Reggie.
He is inducted today not only because of his athletic achievements, but because he was a great player on the field in accordance with being a great person throughout life.
Remember, it's not how you die. It wasn't about Reggie's death. It's how he lived. I encourage you to live like Reggie lived.
Man, so he died. Stink. Must have been young, man. So now we've got good old Joseph Vincent's video, the Minister of Defense. Let's check this one out.
In 1983, Tennessee tackle Reggie White dominated an entire season.
Back to throw with good Tennessee tackle? Oh, defensive tackle. Okay.
At the 6-yard line by Reggie White.
Cool. Tennessee, I was just college.
13 Pro Bowls, has a record of 9.5 sacks in the All-Star game, including a record tying 4 in the game back in 1987. But 2 months ago, White tragically and unexpectedly died. Cause of death, sarcoidosis, an inflammation of the tissues in his lungs that spread to his heart and liver, causing cardiac arrest, coupled with an attack of sleep apnea.
Third and 10, they are 0-for-10.
He's got some linemen chasing him. Big dude chasing down a big dude.
Big Reggie White.
Man, that's sad.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.
Reggie White helped Neil Lomax off the ground for a certain time.
Bowling.
Neil.
Yikes.
Jesus loves you.
Chances with everybody else. We had to double Reggie White every single
year.
I mean, the guy had 21 sacks in a
12-game
strike
shortened season.
That is a safety.
Safety.
Reggie White.
What in the world do we do with Reggie White?
What in the world do we do with Reggie White?
This guy is the most dominating defensive lineman in football. When he wants to rush like this, he's so big, so
gotcha. Look at that, man. He's catching a dude like... way smaller than
him. Took command of the course.
He's quick.
The cutting a path of destruction through the opponent's back.
Oh, straight up the middle. Oh no, that was the other guy. He just grabbed him. Too strong. Oh yeah, I saw that in the last one. That was crazy.
Today, Reggie paid a visit to Ohio.
More people attended a rally to urge free agent Reggie White to stay with the Eagles than went to the rally to celebrate Villanova's NCAA title.
Didn't work out, love.
The power of Reggie White. Who is wielding that power? What motivates them and how they use it?
He was the guy that had to move the hump move that you could not stop. You know?
That was crazy, man.
Reggie White recorded 2 of his Super Bowl record 3 sacks. Oh. Consecutive plays.
That was grown man stuff
Reggie
there.
Reggie White was the Minister of Defense. The great Reggie White.
Defensive player, it's the single most impressive season that I've seen from a player at a defensive position in my time as a football coach.
Wow. Certainly a lot of high praise.
I hate to use the phrase animal, but he was an absolute
animal. Oh, what a sack, man. Dived out with his fingertips.
Reggie, he was a special player.
See you, mate. Bang.
One of the greatest players of all time.
Wow, man. So dominant. Oh, is this him in wrestling? Is he about to lay the smackdown on someone?
Ready to go right now.
Woohoo!
Wait a minute, you just spit in his face! Oh, my goodness! I can't believe that! He spit in a face!
He sacked him. Oh, that's hilarious. But man, his highlights were pretty impressive. Minister of Defense. Nice. Who's some other defensive linemen I need to check out? Some legends of the game, because I've got a good idea of the current ones that I'm going to check out. I'm going to check out Khalil Mack and Aaron Donald. They're the top of my list, are they? Yeah, Khalil Mack, Aaron Donald, and then I've got my next two wide receivers, Julio Jones and Antonio Brown. These are current players. So then I also have my legends list. But who's next? Oh, Christian Okoye is next for legends, and then Steve Atwater, Lyle Alzado, and Bill Romanowski is the legends list. So that's a pretty good idea of the upcoming maybe eight or nine videos that are gonna come out in the next few weeks. So thank you guys for watching. Really enjoyed it. Reggie White, the Minister of Defense, absolute legend. Dominance. He was more power than finesse, like Von Miller was. So just really enjoy exploring all the different positions, eh? Not just keeping it, just trying to broaden my knowledge and try and grasp all the different positions, because I think it's just awesome. I love it. So please smash the like button, comment down below, and I will definitely see you in the next one. See you later.